you wish to pursue a career in the U.S. military? Are you looking for an unmatched resume builder? Are you looking for the opportunity to build extraordinary leadership skills that will be sure to make you a respected leader? Join BASH Junior Naval Reserve Officer Training Corps. Here at NJIROTC, we have many amazing opportunities for you as a high school student.
I plan to enlist in the United States Navy. Not only do I already have a head start on some of the curriculum that the Navy's going to teach, it also gives me a pay bonus, believe it or not.
You look really good on any college applications. They love seeing that you get to involve yourself with anything, dealing with leadership skills.
Join our air rifle team.
How about rock climbing?
I'm a proud member of BASH NJROTC.
To BASH TV News.
Hello and welcome to BASH TV News for Wednesday, September 14th, day four. I'm Evan Litchfist.
And I'm Gabby Palumbo. Please rise for the pledge of the flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Montgomery County Community College dual enrollment students will register for their college courses today. If you have taken a MCCC dual enrollment course in the past, please be prepared with your Monco ID number on that day. If you are taking your first MCCC dual enrollment course, please follow the directions on your teacher's Google Classroom so you are prepared to register today. Any questions, talk to your dual enrollment teacher or contact Ms. Gallagher in the counseling office. Lost and Found, located in the BASH main office, is filling up with clothing, water bottles, lunch bags, jewelry, sunglasses, gym bags, and so much more. We even have a set of keys. Please stop down if you're missing something. On Monday, any items remaining will be donated or discarded. And now it's time for BASH TV News Sports with Aaron.
Yesterday, boys golf won up against Upper Marion, scored 212 to 227. That's all for sports. Back to you.
The BASH Drama Club will be holding its first organizational meeting tomorrow, September 15th at 3 p.m. in 207 Miss Haley's room. If you are interested in participating in Drama Club, please attend the meeting. If you are unable to meet tomorrow, please email Miss Haley for more information. Do you like working behind the scenes or want to be part of Boyertown Productions without being in the spotlight? Stage crew is the place for you. Stage crew members work with lights, sound, equipment, setting up sets, and moving props. The first stage crew meeting will be September 19th from 3 to 4 p.m. in Mr. Ramsey's room 405 in the Banana Hallway. If you can't make the meeting, please contact Mr. Ramsey directly. Now for BASH TV News Flash Weather.
BASH. No way that they caught this on camera this morning. Okay, all right, today the temperature is 53 degrees, humidity is 93%, and wind speed is 1 mile per hour. 12 p.m. lunch is 72, sunny. 3 p.m. after school is 77, 6 o'clock is 75 with more sun.
Yo.
Okay, today low of 55, high of 79, sun. Thursday low of 52, high of 73, also sunny. Friday, low of 47, high of 78, partly sunny. And Saturday, low of 53, high of 82. Sun again. That's all I have. Back to you guys.
Wednesday.
From Aaron Kennedy at BASH TV News, I'm Evan Litchfist.
And I'm Gabby Palumbo.
Wednesday.